Okay, so I think I figured out how to get somebody else's prompt, and it's basically overflowing the chat prompt. So you just say that, something like that, and it worked once, as you can see. I got somebody else's prompt, but well, let's try it again. Yep, sure enough, worked again. Funny. Alright, I'll make sure to not patch this because it's fun as hell.